Hey guys, it's Andrew, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be checking out The Boys and their latest music video, Whisper. I'm super excited for this. I love The Boys. They're like one of the boy groups that I feel like I've gotten into like recently. And by recent I mean like a couple years ago, but you know, whatever. But I've been really enjoying all their different like albums and singles and releases that they've been having. And I'm excited. I'm super excited for this. I saw a lot of the different like concept photos and everything, so I just want to check this out. So let's just start. Alright, so let's check this out. Oh my gosh, wait, okay. Okay, so this is different than what I thought it was gonna be, but it's okay. Very sounds catchy. Hyunjae. Oh, Joyeon. Young Moon. Oh my gosh. Loving the blue hair. Oh my gosh. Is this Damn, they look good. Chinese hair, man. Oh my gosh, Bang Young. You guys, you look so good. Interesting, but that was really cool. Okay guys, so that was my reaction to The Boys' Whisper. That was really cool. Not gonna lie, I kind of was a little bit shocked by the sound of it, but I really like it a lot. Like I said, it kind of reminded me just a tad bit of Throw Eye. Not so much to like it's similar, but just how the concept is more upbeat and fun, and how the song is just very catchy. And I just thought all the members looked really good. They just looked like every single one of them caught my eye. And I don't know, just a video. Like, the day I'm filming, I'm filming this video, I'm watching all these other music videos as well, and I will say, all these music videos are very appealing to the eyes, so props to the boys for having another awesome video and song. But that's all I have for you guys for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Follow my social media links in the description below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.